Janet, losing to Sisu here in the first game, how was that?
It was disappointing because it was such a close game, but I think that we came out fighting pretty strong and we surprised ourselves how well we competed with one of the top teams in the league.
Yep, I agree, and you guys had a run where Sisu was having like 22-0, but right after you almost tied it up again. So you really showed that you could play with them. What was the feeling?
Yeah, we came out pretty flat in the third quarter is when they went on that big run.
Yeah.
And then we finally, at the end, we fought through and started making our shots and got through the pressure they were giving us.
But can you say something about who in particular you would mention playing well today?
I think Alex shot quite well and she came up with some big shots, and Verena also came up with some good. She handled the pressure well. They both did.
Yeah, because they had a full court pressure, and
yeah,
once in a while there was a little too many turnovers, but mostly it looked all right.
I think for the first time seeing a full court press this year, we handled it pretty well.
And considering that you're a new team, this is your first game, what do you see, where can you develop as a team?
I think defensively we can work on getting some more stops. We came up with some pretty big ones near the end there, but throughout the course of a game, we'll help build the momentum some more.